Also breaking this noontime, 12 News learning Rhode Island will be getting extra unemployment money from the federal government. Department of Labor and Training telling us FEMA approved the state for 2 extra weeks of its lost wages assistance program. So that means another $600 for those receiving unemployment. Rhode Island was previously approved for 3 weeks of the program, equaling $900 for each person currently on unemployment.